This video will demonstrate using the Page Properties option under the Sidekick Page tab. Page Properties can be used to make minor changes to the title of a page or to hide the link to a page from your local navigation. We'll start with changing a page title. Let's use our 4-H DPA page. In the Sidekick Page icon, click the Page Properties. The dialog box will open with several tabs across the top. The only tab we'll discuss is Basic. Advanced Image and Cloud Services are administrator-based, and you won't need them. Under the Basic tab, the Title box includes the title of the current page and is a mandatory field. The title should reflect the main content or nature of the page, but changing the title is meant for minor changes only. A good title for a page about district project achievement should be District Project Achievement. A not so good title might be the commonly used abbreviation DPA, and here's why. The title is public content. It shows up at the top of your page, in the local navigation, in your browser tab, and in your URL. DPA by itself may not give your visitor or a search engine a true idea of what the page is about. However, District Project Achievement is the program name and more informative, so let's change it. Then I'm going to click OK. Now the edited title displays everywhere, but in our URL. Changing the title of a page does not change the URL or the file name. That's a different Sidekick option. And as a side note here, if you do change a page title and happen to see some weird characters after the file name, just ignore them for now. They will go away. If you make major changes to your page title or change the nature of your page, say from District Project Achievement to Summer Camp, you should also change the file name, since dpa.html isn't even closely related to Summer Camp. We'll show you how to do that in a different video. Just remember that using page properties for changing the title of a page is meant for minor changes. Now back to basic page properties. Tags and keywords aren't used. Ignore this box. Hide in navigation is a toggle switch to indicate whether the page is shown or hidden in your local navigation, and we'll walk through this in a minute. The information under More Titles and Description isn't used. On/off time can be used to set a specific day and time to automatically activate or deactivate a page that has been published. It's an advanced option, so contact caesweb@uga.edu for help. The vanity URL is an administrator option, so you won't use it. Now let's review Hide in Navigation. Hide in Navigation is useful if we have pages we want to share online, but they don't all need to show as links in the local navigation. Suppose that every month we write 2 4-H newsletters, one for Cloverleaf and one for Junior Senior. Under 4-H, we've created a Newsletters Child page. Then each month we create individual child pages under Newsletters, and update our content. However, as each new monthly child page is created, the page link is automatically added to the bottom of the local nav list. Over time, the nav list could get very long, and it also may not be listed in the order we want. The local nav list is by creation date. while the page content in the text box could be by topic first and then by date or organized however we want it. The newsletters page needs to show in the local nav so visitors can access the monthly newsletters, but the individual monthly pages don't need to be here. And the solution is to hide these monthly pages from the local nav. Here's how. From the local navigation, open the Cloverleaf September 2016 page. In the Sidekick, open Page, Page Properties, and click the little box beside Hide in Navigation. Click OK. It may take a few seconds for the page to reload, and when it does, the page link is no longer listed in the navigation. Let's do another one. Open the Junior Senior September page. Click Page Properties. Click Hide in Navigation. Click OK. Again, the page link disappears from the local nav, and the nav is more streamlined. But when we return to our newsletters page, we can still access all the monthly pages since we've already linked to them in our text box. So repeat the hide navigation technique as needed to remove the other links from the local nav. And that's how to use the Sidekick page properties to make minor changes to a page title or to hide a page link from the local nav. For any questions or further help with AEM, please email caesweb@uga.edu.